Okay, guys. Thank y'all for hanging out.
Hey, hold up, homie. Hold up. This the Gucci Man motherfucking show. R.P. the King.
Let's get it.
Hey, guys, real quick, thanks for coming to Versus. We got a special caller for you guys right now. Come on.
Hi, this is Stacey Abrams.
How you doing, Stacey? What's going on, Stacey?
What's happening, Miss Stacey? How you doing?
I'm good. Thank you guys for letting me crash before what I know is the battle to end all battles, the Versus to end all Versus. So thank you for giving me some street cred with my nieces and nephews.
That's right.
Can you wipe my record clean?
Look, that's a job that the governor could do, but, you know, we'll have to think about that later. But for right now, we can at least make sure that everyone shows up to vote. So we have two senators to make sure we have COVID response and we've got stimulus money coming back to Georgia.
That's right.
That's right. We got you, baby. Let's get it. GA, you know we're going to stand up for you.
Thank you. Well, I just wanted to say thank you to both of you, especially for the work you've done to encourage folks who are coming back, returning citizens, to know they have the right to vote. I've got a younger brother who's been in and out of the system, and I know redemption is real, and I know that the voices that these men and women can bring to our state matter. And so thank you for the work you've done.
No question. Love, Stacey. Hey, let's get this show on the road,
game
man.
Hard. The rap game easy. This is round one of Gucci Man vs. Jeezy.